Come on, dear students. Today we are going to talk a different thing, and this will be the most interesting thing to study. Up to this, we have talked about lots of things, but now today, it is important to study. Why important to study? Because today we are going to start the study of rules and regulations, the laws developed into the chemistry. If we talk about chemistry, then you will see there is lots of things to denote in chemistry, and these things are important and these things are vital that within a moment you are going to understand. Dear students, if we go with life, then we have certain rules that cannot be applied to one place, but it can be applied to other place. For example, with the countries, the rules are different. Here we are driving by sitting right side, okay, and we have to drive at left side. But in foreign, they are sitting at left side and driving in right side. So lots of things are different with the persons and community and the countries. Okay, but in chemistry, in physics, in math, in biology, the laws are developed are always fixed. They cannot be separate. They cannot be optimistic. Okay, so here we are having now some different things to study. And in first topic, 1.5, we are going to discuss about the general laws implicated to the chemistry. કેટલાક કેમિસ્ટ્રીની અંદર લોઝ આવે છે એ લોઝ આપણે જોવાના છે એન્ડ ધીઝ આર ગિવન ટુ ફોર્મ ધ કેમિકલ કમ્પાઉન્ડ સો બેઝિક થિંગ્સ વી હેવ ટુ નો ઇઝ નથિંગ બટ ધ લો ઓફ કન્ઝર્વેશન ઓફ માસ સો ધેટ ઇઝ 1.5.1 ધેટ ઇઝ લો ઓફ કન્ઝર્વેશન ઓફ માસ ડિયર સ્ટુડન્ટ્સ If we talk about the conservation word, the conserve means to store. It cannot be changed. It cannot be destroyed. Okay, it cannot be evolved. So, law of conservation of mass. Here we are talking about mass. Means ke apna pase je mass che, a total mass of the universe remain constant. It may be changed from one form to another form. But never destroyed and also come out. Okay, so matter can neither be created nor be destroyed is the terminology we are going to use for this. What is the terminology? Matter can neither be formed, matter can neither be formed nor be destroyed. So this is first terminology about our starting. So dear students, it says that a matter jenu mass, okay, that one cannot be changed out. Okay, it can be broken. Te break thai to etla ena mass na pan part padi jay, par e total mass karishu to pachu apnu pehlo mass padi jay je initial state. So here we can say that ke matter can neither be created or formed or not be destroyed, and this is the slogan of Lavoisier. Whose slogan is that? Lavoisier. So this is written by Lavoisier, that you have to remember. Okay, what is the law of conservation of mass, or who has given the law of conservation of mass? The law of conservation of mass is given by Lavoisier, and what is stated? It states that matter cannot be, or matter can neither be destroyed and nor be produced or formed or created, whatever you remember, you can write. This is the basic law for the development of chemistry. Okay, aithij apanne khabar padi jay chhe ke aa chemistry nu development thay. For example, H2O ne break kariye to suppose ke H2 ane O2 male chhe, H2O ને બ્રેક કરતા વી આર ગેટિંગ H2 plus O2. હવે આ 18 ગ્રામ સુધીનું હોય તો આ આપણને એ રીતે જ મળશે. ફોર એક્ઝામ્પલ આ 16 ગ્રામ મળે છે અને આ 2 ગ્રામ મળે છે. આ બેનું એડિશન આ થવું જ જોઈએ. સો ધીસ ઇઝ અવર આઈડિયા અબાઉટ ધ લો ઓફ કન્ઝર્વેશન ઓફ માસ. ઓકે, સો હિયર વી આર ફિનિશિંગ ધ ફર્સ્ટ એન્ડ ધ ઇમ્પોર્ટન્ટ લો ઇઝ નથિંગ બટ ધ લો ઓફ કન્ઝર્વેશન ઓફ માસ. ઓકે, નાઉ વી આર ગોઈંગ ટુ ગિવ હેડિંગ 1.5.2 is nothing but the Dalton's atomic mass theory. Atomic theory. Dalton's atomic theory. And this theory will give you the important and so many ideas about your view. This was in 1808. Dalton has provided this theory in his journal. And a journal, okay? And in that journal, he has written this thing. And he has found the lots of things, okay? And journal no naam se agar tumhare koi yaad rakhna hoy, so you a new system of chemical philosophy. So naam se enu, a new system of chemical philosophy. Koi yaad rakhu hoy, to yaad rakhi sakte, a new system of new system of chemical philosophy, okay? Chemistry ni philosophy che, that you can remember this new system of chemical philosophy. Okay, so this is the basic. Aa bodu kai important nahi. Okay, this is the basic portion that you can remember. For that purpose I am writing. So in 1808 Dalton has given this theory, and this theory suggests the smallest thing of the system or our world. So what is the smallest thing in our world that we are going to discuss? Okay, and this will be the discussed nicely. So please attend this thing very nicely. The first one we are going to talk is nothing but the all elements are made up of smallest particle called as atom. Each and every element what we are getting in this world can be divided into small particle, and this small particle is known as atom. And furthermore, he has written, is the question mark, he has written there that the atom is indivisible. Okay, so entire thing here you can remember, okay, here the element made up of a smallest particle. So here we will write only smallest particle. Okay, and this is known as atom, and it is indivisible. This is the idea of Dalton. Dalton idea what? What was the idea of Dalton? So Dalton's idea is this, very simple. Okay, atom, all the atoms is indivisible. So smallest particle, which is known as atom, and it is indivisible. Okay, so this is the first idea of the Dalton. Second idea of the Dalton, all the atoms of a given element are identical, same, but are different from those other elements. So what was the idea of Dalton? So Dalton's idea is that all the atoms of a given element are identical. So I am not writing lots of things. Here I am writing only identical. What was the idea? Now what is our smallest particle or atoms? Are identical, okay, but different from the other elements. But different from other elements. So what he suggests? Ekad element hoy, ekad element hoy, ekad element na badan particles che, these are identical, same che. ओके सेम જ દેખાય છે બટ અગર એનું કમ્પેરીઝન આપણે બીજા એલિમેન્ટ સાથે કરવા જઈએ તો ઈટ વિલ બી ડિફરન્ટ સો ધીસ ઇઝ ધ સેકન્ડ આઈડિયા ઓફ ધ ડાલ્ટન્સ થિયરી સો ફર્સ્ટ હિયર પાર્ટ ઇઝ સ્મોલેસ્ટ પાર્ટિકલ વિચ ઇઝ નોન એઝ એટમ એન્ડ ઈટ ઇઝ ઇન્ડિવિઝિબલ સેકન્ડ પોઈન્ટ ઇઝ ધેટ ધીસ એટમ્સ આર આઇડેન્ટિકલ બટ ડિફરન્ટ ફ્રોમ ધ અધર એલિમેન્ટ સો ધીસ ટુ થિંગ્સ યુ કેન રિમેમ્બર નાઉ વોટ હી સજેસ્ટ અબાઉટ ધ થર્ડ પોઈન્ટ He says that in third point, all atoms of a given element have identical weight and properties, okay, or identical mass and properties. So, अगर आपने एक ज एलिमेंट ना लिए, तो ये एलिमेंट ना एटम के वास है, बता देते हैं मान है, बता देते हैं प्रॉपर्टी सेम आते हैं. But अगर आपने इन्हें दिया, आ एलिमेंट्स भी डिस्कस विज़ा डिफरेंट एलिमेंट्स आते करवा दें सु, तो this will be different. So here we can write only same identical mass. सेम ना बदला आइडेंटिकल लगे क्योंकि एक बार ये वर्ड यूज करो डेट आउट से आइडेंटिकल मास एंड प्रॉपर्टी पर आज वस्तु यहां छे बट डिफरेंट फ्रॉम अदर एलिमेंट्स साथे डिफरेंट होय छे सो दिस इज अवर फर्स्ट टारगेट टू लिसन ओके फर्स्ट टारगेट अबाउट द थर्ड पॉइंट इज दैट The atom has same elements. Atom has identical mass and property. If we go with the different, then the different from the different metals. अगर यानी बिजल नीच आपने comparison करिए. For example, अगर आपने बात करिए, तो आपने कोई पॉइंट क्या पर हितमें aluminium ले लो. तो aluminium ना जो elements closely packed है. પણ ઓક્સિજન લઈ લો ઓક્સિજન ના એટમ્સ છે ક્લોઝલી પેક નથી આવે છે સો ધીસ ઇઝ ધ સિમ્પલ થિંગ ધેટ પ્રોપર્ટીઝ એન્ડ ધેર અરેન્જમેન્ટ આર ડિફરન્ટ સો આઇડેન્ટિકલ માસ એન્ડ પ્રોપર્ટીઝ વિથ ધ સેમ એલિમેન્ટ્સ બટ ઇફ વી ટોક અબાઉટ ધ ડિફરન્ટ ધેન ડિફરન્ટ ફ્રોમ ધ અધર એલિમેન્ટ્સ ઓકે સો ધીસ ઇઝ ધ ફોર્થ પોઈન્ટ ઓફ ધ ડાલ્ટન્સ થિયરી આપણે બોર્ડ પર વંચાય છે બોર્ડ પર વંચાય Now, fourth point is also very interesting. Compounds are formed when atoms of different elements combine in phase ratio. Here, આટલું બધું આપણે વિચારવાની જરૂર નથી કે compounds are formed when atoms of different elements combine in phase ratio. તો આપણે એમાં એમ લખીશું combine in phase ratio to give compound okay combines in fixed ratio to give compound okay and atoms present in it have definite composition and biju yaad rakhvano chhe ema je aave chhe definite composition so what it suggests that I am going to explain you e shu kevva maage chhe so clearly hove sambhalo everyone listen this And everyone will remember this. Come on, dear students. So first point we have seen is that so it is very simple written. Okay, by combine in fixed ratio. For example, if we talk about water, in water you will check out that two times hydrogen and one oxygen. હવે આ વોટર ની વોટર તમે ગમે ત્યાંથી લાવો એની અંદર તમારી પાસે બે હાઇડ્રોજન અને એક ઓક્સિજન ફિક્સ રહેશે ઓકે સો ઓલવેઝ ઇન વોટર ટુ હાઇડ્રોજન એન્ડ વન ઓક્સિજન ઇઝ ફિક્સ સો કમ્બાઇન્ડ ઇન ફિક્સ રેશિયો રેશિયો કેટલો છે 2:1 તો જે વોટર કહેવાય પણ એને રેશિયો 2:2 થઈ જાય તો નાવ ઇટ ઇઝ H2O2 બંને ટુ અહીંયા ટુ અને વન વોટર છે ટુ થઈ જાય તો એનું નામ બદલાય છે એ થઈ ગયું હાઇડ્રોજન પેરોક્સાઇડ સો ડિયર સ્ટુડન્ટ્સ ઇટ સેઝ ધેટ કમ્બાઇન ઇન ફિક્સ્ડ રેશિયો ટુ ગિવ કમ્પાઉન્ડ એન્ડ ઇટ હેઝ ડેફિનેટ કમ્પોઝિશન મીન્સ તો વોટર ની અંદર આ ઓક્સિજન છે અને અહીંયા હાઇડ્રોજન વોટર તમે ગમે ત્યાંથી લાવો એની અંદર એ લોકોનું કમ્પોઝિશન છે એમનું એરેન્જમેન્ટ છે કોમ્બિનેશન છે ઇટ ઇઝ ફિક્સ ઓકે તો ડેફિનેટ કમ્પોઝિશન છે એમાં Jivamal. So this is the our fourth point, and I have written this very simply. Okay, what you can remember? Okay, combine in fixed ratio to give a compound, and it has definite composition. Okay, so that also you can remember. Now fifth one. What is written in fifth one? All the atoms of a given elements are identical in mass. आपने यहाँ जब बात करी इस एटम की, these atoms are identical in mass. तो मास में क्या बात है? Identical. They are identical in mass. All the elements are what they are identical in. So that you can remember. ये बता क्या बात है? Identical che in mass. So that is our next point. Okay. Je atoms develop here in elements, the smallest portion che, which is known as atom. Our atoms now che ekaj element lai liye, to badha na mass keva hoy che? Same hoy che. Okay. And now sixth point is the most important point. Okay. So this is the MCQ way. और बीजी घनी रीते पूछी सकाई छे सो दैट्स व्हाई रिमेंबर दिस सिक्स पॉइंट वेरी नाइसली कंपाउंड्स आर फॉर्मड बाय द कॉम्बिनेशंस ऑफ एटम ऑफ टू और मोर एलिमेंट्स इन द रेशियो ऑफ मोर होल नंबर द स्मॉलेस्ट पार्टिकल फॉर्मड बाय द केमिकल कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ टू और मोर एटम्स आर कॉल्ड मॉलिक्यूल्स आज से कंबाइन रेशियो टू गिव अ कंपाउंड ओके अबे ए कंपाउंड ने अंदर ये लोग नो डेफिनेट कंपोजिशन होय छे अबे सु के छे क्या रीते जे कंपाउंड फॉर्म થાય છે ઓકે એક કે વધારે એલિમેન્ટ ને મળીને ઓકે સો ધે આર હેવિંગ અ રેશિયો ઓફ હોલ નંબર ઓકે સો અહીંયા આપણે યાદ રાખીશું રેશિયો ઓફ હોલ નંબર સમય રો કન્વર્ટ થાય છે रेशियो ऑफ होल नंबर ओके एंड स्मॉलेस्ट पार्टिकल अहीं हूँ अलग थी लखीश एंड स्मॉलेस्ट पार्टिकल ऑफ कंपाउंड इज कॉल्ड और इज नोन एज मॉलिक्यूल So here we are getting different idea. Ratio of whole number. So यहाँ जो compound आवे से देनो ratio whole number माँ होए से that I have shown you already. Okay? Actually यहाँ mass ratio लुई है. Here आ ये मतलब क्यों चले हैं ना कि definite composition. इतने यहाँ लगभग जो ये mass ratio. Now I will explain you mass ratio के लिए. So for example H2O. हमारे two times H है ना one time oxygen. બે ટાઈમ હાઇડ્રોજન એટલે હાઇડ્રોજન નો વેટ 1 અને અહીંયા 16 છે તો અગર તેમાંથી તમે 2 કોમન કાઢો તો ફિક્સ રેશિયો છે માસ રેશિયો ઇઝ ફિક્સ 1:8 કોની અંદર વોટર ની અંદર જે બે એલિમેન્ટ્સ તૈયાર થાય છે અને એ બે એલિમેન્ટ્સ ભેગા થઈને કમ્પાઉન્ડ બનાવે છે ત્યારે એ લોકો માસ રેશિયો ઓલવેઝ કેવો હોય છે ફિક્સ હોય છે અને જે આ કમ્પાઉન્ડ ફોર્મ થાય છે એ કમ્પાઉન્ડ ના ફોર્મ થયેલા smallest part ne su kevama ase molecules tarike odakvama ase dear students here the smallest particle of the elements is known as atom and here the smallest particle of the compound is known as molecule so by theory of the dalton you are getting separation between the atom and compound you are getting ideas about the atom and molecules okay so element is giving you atom compound is giving you molecule the smallest particle of the element is known as atom and the smallest particle of compound is known as molecule smallest particle of compound is known as molecule so here you are getting the differentiation between the atom and molecule atom is one thing molecule may be one thing also two things also three things also more also while atom is one only remember this thing hydrogen atom so hydrogen atom is only H but hydrogen molecule is H2 So this is the different idea about the atom and molecules we are getting here by means of the theory of the Dalton. So Dalton's theory giving us idea about compound also. It giving us idea about the compound also. Okay, how compound is formed. And now last point we are going to talk about the Dalton's theory is also very interesting. The chemical reactions involve rearrange of atoms. So by means of chemical reaction, rearrangement of atoms is okay. Atom rearrangement has a new compound for high. Barabar, rearrangement of atoms by chemical reaction. Okay, and it so thai se apna pase novo compound bane. Compound novo bane se. Pan na thai, atom neither created nor be destroyed. So yahan se lagta hai ne atoms can neither created nor destroyed. So that is nothing but the law of conservation of matter. Okay, so these seven things you can remember. Book ma tamne bo motu motu lakhelu hoy che. I have sorted out this thing and you can take screenshot of this. So I am recalling this. Everyone look at this. Kya hu su kewa mangu chu. The first point is very interesting in Dalton's atomic theory. So in Dalton's atomic theory, first point says that any matter is made up of a smallest particle, or any element is made up of a smallest particle. The smallest particle is known as atom, and atom is indivisible. Second one. Here we can get that all the elements have atom. This one element has atom. That one element's atoms are all identical, but these atoms are different from the other elements. So that is the second. So all the atoms of a given elements are identical, but are different from those other elements. So that you can remember. And then third point is identical mass and properties. So what it suggests that all the atoms of a given element have identical properties, including identical mass. Atoms of the different elements has different mass. So here, what you can remember, identical mass and properties are there, but different from the other elements. So this is also interesting. That mass in same che, ane ek je element che, no atom che, any properties pan same che. When these atoms are combining, they form a compound. But remember, when they are forming the compounds, they are combined in fixed ratio. And as they have fixed ratio, there are definite compositions also. Their stories is also same. In water, oxygen remain in between, hydrogen remain in two sides. So this is the same in all the water. So this is our idea that when it combines in fixed ratio, it gives the compound. And when the compound is formed, the fair composition is definite. So that we can remember in these things. In fifth one, he's suggesting that all the atoms of a given element are identical in mass. What he is saying? So atoms are identical in mass. This is the talk of the day. All the elements are having their identical mass. So this is thing. Now sixth one, what we can say? So in sixth one, we can say that the mass ratio of a whole number and smallest particle of compound is known as molecule. So when the compound is formed, then if we talk about take the mass ratio of this, the elements which are two elements, three elements, whatever the elements are, okay, mass ratio is always in ring in whole number, and smallest particles of the compound is known as a molecule. So here we are getting the definition.